good morning, and welcome to our 2018-2019 kindergarten closing. We want to thank you all for being with us this morning and sharing your children with us each and every day this school year. We certainly have had great memories, and we know that they have learned a lot. Our students will now process in for their ceremony. Parents, if I can ask you to stay seated throughout the procession so that all students may be seen by their parents, that is greatly appreciated. Major.
Brayton Robinson. King Smith. Amir Thomas. Congratulations to the students of Ms. Arnola's class.
Our next class that will be presented with their certificate of achievements will be Ms. Betz's class.
All right, next we have Ms. Betz's class. Mariam Abdelwadu. Ivis Arita Perez. Hunter Bro. Kimani Coleman. Tiago de Souza Filho. Sarai Florian Funes. Jillian Foley. Alexander Gaddis. Maya Gibson. Shayla Henry. Tonto Johnson. Jaden Mackles. Seven Massey. Paul Metzler. Mateo Monteroso. Julian Ramirez. Brandon Richardson. Diana Rodriguez Gutierrez. Carter Simon. Brooklyn Smith. Long Trin. Herbert Williams. Congratulations, Ms. Betz's class.
Our next class to be recognized will be Ms. Scott's class. Aziza Abdelwadu. Knowledge the enemy. Chache Gordon.
Mackenzie Anderson. Derek Andrade Salinas. Kendra Arita Lopez. Paris Armstrong. Nelson Belcherin Conjure. Victoria Bowden. Joshua Cardon. Isley Diaz Galvez. Jermaine Figueredo. John Pedro Generoso Souza Lima. Fabiana Guerra. Stephen Harvey. Maya Jackson. Callie Jones.
Corners Award award went to Evis Arita Perez. Congratulations, Eliana Evis. You can have a seat. Our cultural arts teachers also present awards each 9 weeks. And for the fourth quarter, the awards go to the following students. For PE, the award goes to Aziza Abdelwadu. In art, the award goes to Allison Gaetan Vanilla. Aziza, stay standing for me. In music, the award goes to Brighton Robinson. In library, the award goes to Zydarius Hoover. And in our second PE class, Alexander Gaddis. Let's give these boys and girls for the Cultural Arts Awards a big round of applause. Have a seat, boys and girls. Overall, all year Cultural Arts Awards for the year, Ms. Farragut has selected Zoe Cardona Mejia for All Year Art Award. Mr. Landry for Music has chosen Brighton Robinson to receive the Music All Year Award. For Library, Ms. Duty has chosen Monet Turner. In PE, Coach Rob selected Tonto Johnson for the All Year PE Award. And from Coach Woody has selected Eliana Belcher for the PE Award for All Year. Let's give a big round of applause to these students for earning the All Year Cultural Arts Awards. Boys and girls, you may now have a seat. Our next award we would like to present are the Young Authors Awards. Last night, we had our Young Authors Awards ceremony at Shelman High for the district. And St. Bernard is proud to say that we have, as a district, over 20 state winners. And we want to announce our local school winners here for kindergarten. These students were district winners. In fiction, district winner for the Young Authors Award, Ms. Monet Turner. And for their nonfiction piece, Santos Lacayo is a district winner as well. Great job, boys and girls. Our next award is the Accelerated Reader Award. And we have students who are reading and they're taking these tests with those with the Accelerated Reader Program. They read books at home, they read books at school, and then they go and take these little tests. Well, they earn probably about a half a point for those little books that kindergartners are reading. And I'm really excited to say that these boys and girls have been reading up the storm collectively as a whole grade level. But every morning, Ms. Duty opens her library at 8:15. So as soon as students step foot in our building, they go report to the hallway, and they can go to the library to take these tests. And I know there's some students on this list who are constantly in the library reading and taking tests. So, I mean, just such a commitment to reading. In third place, overall, for kindergarten, for the Accelerated Reader Award, we have Kingston Beatman. Second place, we have Monet Turner. And in first place, we have Andy Dew. Great job, boys and girls. You guys are really on the path to success with all that reading. May I have a seat now, boys and girls? At this time, our kindergartners will present a little song for you. They're going to do a little performance. So I know that they've been working really hard in their class and in music with Mr. Landry. And I know you're going to be excited to see it, parents and families. They are so cute.
Thank you.
opportunity to share in your child's educational experience this year. I know that they have learned so much. I can't wait to see them back on August 8th as first graders. Let's give them a big round of applause. Parents and families, at this time, our kindergarten students will begin to exit. I'm going to ask that you stay in the cafeteria until we get it all clear that all students have returned back safely to their classrooms. At that time, you can then go to the students' classroom, sign them out, get their little goodie bags, their certificate of completion, all of their awards, so you can begin your summer. If you are going to be staying with us for the fifth grade closing ceremony, I'm going to ask that you exit out the car rental lobby. Everyone is going to exit out the car rental lobby, and we will enter the gym lobby at 10:20, okay? So if you go to the end by the gym lobby, we'll start at 10:20, allow folks to come in. This time we'll begin our recessional for our kindergarten students.